And we're going to go back out to KMBC 9's Diane Cho. She's at the scene on Front Street where a huge sinkhole opened up in Kansas City. Diane?
Yeah, Len, take a look at this mess out here. You can see the crews are still out here right now working on trying to repair all of this. And this massive sinkhole next to the Siemens Energy building off of East Front Street. It looks to be more than 30 feet wide. We're told it's about 6 or 7 feet deep. And I don't know if you can actually see the water level down there because it is getting kind of dark right now. But we're told that it is partially filled with water. Crews have North Jackson Avenue blocked off right now while they work on the repairs out here. But you can see it's caused a muddy mess in the neighboring Edison Credit Union parking lot. The city's water services department tells us a 12-inch water main break early this morning around 2 a.m. They've been working on repairing it ever since, and they say they are working closely with MGE throughout this process because there's a 24-inch high-pressure gas main near the water main. The water services spokesperson tells us they are hoping to have the work completed by the end of the night tonight. And of course, we will continue to stay on top of this developing story for you and bring you the latest as soon as we have it. Reporting live tonight, Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.